The president of Mozambique.
Well.
Meu amigo Rona.
My friend Ronald.
Meu amigo Rona. Como está?
How are you?
Well.
Amigo.
Amigo
meu. Como está?
How are you?
Estou contente de vê-lo em forma.
I'm happy to see you in such great health.
Em forma.
Well. Thank you.
Muito obrigado. Muito obrigado.
Muito prazer.
My pleasure.
Oh, sorry, Georgie.
We will have a few minutes of just silent conversation. That's a way of news
photography.
And some of them will probably try to ask questions and we'll tell them we won't answer. Oh, that's right. We'll take him off the porch.
Mr. President, did you have anything to do with getting Mr. Weir released, or did they just release him?
I'm not going to take any questions. We're on another second.
I have no plans to see him.
What do you hope to accomplish today, Mr. President?
Will you discuss the reports of South Africans are assisting the rebels in Mozambique?
As I've said, I'm not going to take any questions, but very obviously we're going to discuss all the problems.
They come in waves. As you tell, President Michelle. They come in waves.
Yeah, she's kind of present here.
That's too quiet.
Mary would like it.
Yeah. I'm here. What are you tuning in on? What's that?
Translation? Portuguese and English.
Acabou. Acabou. Hello. Hello. Oh, here.
É o sargento do exército.
So
Reaffirming our bilateral relations and our desire to play a constructive role in all of Southern Africa. Now, I know that there are those, including in our own country, who criticize us for our efforts to be an active force for peace in Southern Africa, but we intend to maintain our policy in that regard. And we appreciate your efforts to resolve the impasse between South Africa and Angola. We're committed to achieving a Namibia settlement and an end to foreign troops in both Cuban and South African and in Angola. I would like, before I turn to you for what your agenda might be, to simply congratulate you on the Nkomati Agreement. It was a courageous act on your part and shows what can be done in reducing violence. And I'd like to hear your views on the current status of this agreement.
Muito obrigado, senhor presidente.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Aprecio bastante esta franqueza, esta maneira direta e forte sobre assuntos. Em poucas palavras, disse que devemos discutir. Nós visitamos o seu país para consolidarmos as imagens de relações que nós temos vindo a desenvolver. E trazemos também votos de felicidade para o povo americano. Votos de boa saúde para o senhor presidente. Nós viemos primeiro tomarmos conhecimento direto, pessoal, porque as relações pessoais têm um papel preponderante para as relações diplomáticas e as relações económicas. Primeiro tem de haver relações pessoais. Tem de haver compreensão pessoal entre nós, para que os braços possam realizar as decisões que são tomadas pelo cérebro e as pernas possam mover o corpo.
Thank you.
leadership there? I mean, what is the, like, what have they done?
Queria saber o que é que eles têm feito, como é que é sido a nossa cooperação?
Oh, extraordinário. Uma senhora extraordinária.
It has been extraordinary, and she's an extraordinary lady.
Yes, she is.
Conhecemos-nos. Este é meu secretário assistente.
My assistant.
Para a África.
For Southern Africa.
Foi yes. Foi este que me representou nas conversações de Lancaster House.
He is the one who represented me in the Lancaster House talks for
independence do Zimbabwe.
For the independence of Zimbabwe in 1979.
E eu tive confiança sempre na senhora Margaret.
And during all that time I trusted Mrs. Thatcher.
É uma senhora corajosa.
She's a courageous lady.
Honesta.
It has been a pleasure for me today to meet with President Machel of Mozambique. At a time when much attention is focused on Southern Africa, my meeting with the President underscores the determination of the United States to continue playing an active and constructive role in this volatile portion of the globe. The United States prides itself as a force for freedom and progress and stability. And this is true in Southern Africa as in other parts of the world. We seek to encourage the development of democratic government in all the nations of Southern Africa. Democracy and the respect for fundamental human liberties are not only consistent with our values as a free people, but are also the surest pathway to economic progress, internal reconciliation, and international peace. President Machel, you have already taken a step toward peace. And because of your personal foresight and courage, cross-border violence in the region has been reduced, and a more constructive relationship with South Africa has begun. These efforts already have proven to be a great boon to the well-being of your people. We know that economic recovery and development will require the restoration of peace, a process which will call upon all the statesmanship of Mozambique's leaders. Mozambique has suffered greatly in the last decade from drought, domestic violence, and economic dislocation. I was impressed today with President Machel's sincere desire to improve the lot of his people. The United States, as is true in other African countries, is doing what it can to alleviate the worst effects of the drought. We are now also involving ourselves in a major effort to rebuild Mozambique's shattered economy. We welcome Mozambique's decision to cooperate with the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank to design a program of economic stabilization and development. Encouraging Western investment and strengthening Mozambique's private sector is a formula for economic advancement and improving the quality of life. We know you will find, President Machel, that the freer people are in the arena of economics, the more enterprising they become, and the more benefits are enjoyed by the society as a whole. I was glad to have had this opportunity today to express personally to President Machel America's goodwill toward the people of his country. We look forward to the success of his economic initiatives and movement toward national unity. Thank you, President Machel, for your visit to the United States.
Thank you very much.
Estamos aqui em visita oficial a convite do Sr. Presidente Ronald Reagan.
We have come here on an official visit at the invitation of President Ronald Reagan.
Agradecemos sinceramente este seu gesto amistoso.
We say a sincere thank you for this friendly gesture.
O nosso objetivo com esta visita é consolidar as relações bilaterais existentes e definir a longo termo o desenvolvimento dessas relações.
Our aim in this visit is to strengthen existing bilateral relations and define a basis for the long-term development of these relations.
O encontro que acabo de ter com o Presidente Ronald Reagan foi muito positivo, frutuoso e construtivo.
I have just had a very positive, fruitful and constructive meeting with President Ronald Reagan.
Tive a ocasião de exprimir o nosso apreço pela ajuda alimentar e para o desenvolvimento que os Estados Unidos da América nos têm concedido.
I had the opportunity to express our appreciation for the food and development aid that the United States of America has granted us.
Moçambique é país africano independente e não alinhado.
Mozambique is an independent and non-aligned African country.
Prezamos a nossa independência.
We value our independence.
Orgulhamo-nos dela.
We are proud of our independence.
Defendemos intransigentemente os interesses nacionais.
We are intransigent in the defense of our national interest.
Acreditamos que firmemente que, como nós, cada povo deve dirigir os destinos do seu próprio país.
We firmly believe that, like ourselves, each people must determine the destiny of its own country.
Nossa preocupação principal é resolver os problemas básicos do nosso povo e conseguir que a região em que vivemos seja uma região de paz, estabilidade, boa vizinhança, cooperação e desenvolvimento.
Our chief concern is to solve the basic problems of our people and to make the region where we live one of peace, stability, good neighborliness, cooperation and development.
Neste contexto, assinamos com a República da África do Sul o Acordo de Nkomati, condição essencial para a paz e o desenvolvimento.
In this context, we signed with the Republic of South Africa the Nkomati Agreement, an essential condition for peace and development.
A República Popular de Moçambique tem cumprido rigorosamente o Acordo de Nkomati.
The People's Republic of Mozambique has strictly complied with the Nkomati Agreement.
A necessidade da eliminação urgente do apartheid é uma preocupação comum.
The need for the urgent elimination of apartheid is a matter of common concern.
Moçambique apreciou positivamente os esforços que a comunidade internacional, incluindo os Estados Unidos da América, tem feito neste sentido.
Mozambique took a positive view of the efforts of the international community, including the United States, in this regard.
Desejamos que estes esforços prossigam e resultem na independência da Namíbia, na paz e estabilidade para toda a África Austral.
We hope that such efforts continue and that they lead to the independence of Namibia, to peace and stability for the whole of Southern Africa.
Moçambique é ainda país atrasado e subdesenvolvido, mas contém imensas potencialidades e recursos naturais.
Mozambique is still a backward and underdeveloped country, but one with vast potential and natural resources.
Desejamos a participação dos Estados Unidos da América e do seu setor privado na valorização destes recursos para o nosso desenvolvimento econômico e social.
We seek the participation of the United States and of its private sector in putting those resources at the service of our economic and social development.
Estou convencido que o encontro que acabo de ter com o presidente Ronald Reagan criou uma base sólida para uma cooperação a longo prazo entre Moçambique e Estados Unidos da América em todos os domínios.
I am convinced that the meeting I have just had with President Ronald Reagan has established a solid basis for long-term cooperation in all fields between Mozambique and the United States.
Com respeito mútuo e vantagens recíprocas, desenvolveremos a amizade a que todos nós aspiramos.
With mutual respect and reciprocal advantages, we shall develop the friendship which we all seek.
Por isso, muito obrigado, Sr. Presidente.
So thank you very much, Mr. President.
Amigo. Amigo. Somos amigos.
Kuwait release those prisoners as the abductors of the hostages want?
Mr. President, can you do anything differently now
to kidnap other Americans or even kill those that are now being held? What is your response to that?
Is there any hope to get the others anytime soon, sir? Any new development?
The family say you're not doing enough.
Well, unfortunately, we can't tell even the family all the things that we are doing. So we just have to take that criticism, but it is not just...
Well, what is
do
you believe that all... the other, if the kidnappers kidnap other Americans?
Do you believe that all six are still alive, Mr. President? Are all six still alive?
I want to meet with the families tomorrow, sir.
Unfortunately, my schedule doesn't permit. The Vice President is meeting with them. I have met with the families before.
Do you believe all six of those are still alive, Mr. President?
I have to believe that. We have no evidence of anything different.
Well, sir, as far as we've been told, your schedule is very light in the morning.
Oh, hello.